Two men are in the hospital after a shoreline shootout. How it all began. A terrifying night at Bradley. Hear from people stranded after a fuel truck crashed into a fully loaded plane. Eyewitness News is next.